leaders to help us keep the economy in Ada County open for business. And that's exactly what Tom Dayley and I will provide. A thoughtful, conservative, focused approach to keep Ada County on track and going forward.